There are three sections in this video. We've got the intro, verse and chorus, a sax solo and a guitar solo. You can download a PDF of the bass line that works underneath these backing tracks. You can get that by clicking below in the description, and there's a notation or a tab version. I've also put a link in the description below for the full video lesson that I've done on the bass line of Dancing in the Moonlight.